It's a spiritual principle that nothing stands when divided. The enemy's attack on your family, your life, our nation, it's intended to divide us away from his principle, truth, and integrity. Let me put it ultra simple. You cannot be truly fulfilled, joy-filled, or even happy without good cohesion, good connection, unity within the body.